George Bush has no business being president. A president manifestly unfit to serve, pathological presidential liar, or an idiot in chief. Unhinged, irrational chicken little of a president. You, sir, have no business being president.